Hello everybody, my name is Neerad from grade 6. Today I am going to explain you types of angles with the help of our hands. The first angle is acute angle. It is more than 0 degrees but less than 90 degrees. The second angle is right angle, which is it measures exactly 90 degrees. The third angle is the obtuse angle. It is more than 90 degrees but less than 180 degrees. This is the straight angle. It is exactly 180 degrees. This is reflex angle, which measures more than 180 degrees but less than 360 degrees. This is complete angle. It measures 360 degrees. And this is the zero angle, which measures exactly 0 degrees. Thank you.